So, did you have any word with Sindhu Sriharsha before you embarked on this journey to the U19 T20 World Cup?
Yeah, I definitely look up to Sindhu as a mentor. So I'm always texting her like, hey, what's going on? What do I do here? What do I do there? Actually, my first time captaining, I think I talked to her about what to write in an umpire's report. So she's been helping me a lot along the way, and I'm really grateful for it.